My first question isn't even a question. Can I just say how amazing you are on The Americans, Keri? It is.
Oh, thank you so.
Such a big fan.
Me too.
I know, right?
Yeah, it's a great show.
Such a good show.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Anyway,
thank
yeah,
you.
One of my better questions.
That's all we need.
That's all we need.
We're done here.
End the interview. Gary, you, I gather, have a box office competition with Samuel Jackson.
Is this true?
Do you think this is going to do you quite a lot of good work on that front?
Yeah, I'm ahead now. I think.
Is this true?
Yeah. I am the biggest grossing actor in the history of cinema.
Come on. Is this true?
Little old me.
Is this true?
From South London. Yeah, just because of Potter, Batman.
Potter, yeah. He's it. He's the guy.
So, and now this.
He's
so
the guy.
I think I may have overtaken Sam.
Sorry, Sam.
damn Avengers 2. That's going to really...
It may, yeah.
Damn it. Now, the original novel that is the naissance of all of this was called, I'm going to get this right, La Planète des Singes. And that was originally translated as Monkey Planet.
Monkey Planet.
Would you have signed up for a movie called Dawn of the Monkey Planet?
It sounds like something that... a comedy that... Paul Rudd might do. You know what I mean? It's Jonah Hill and Paul Rudd. I'd go see it too.
I would too.
If it had them in it.
I think I might write it.
Monkey Planet.
I could be cruel and ask you to name all the previous Planet of the Apes movies, but I don't think that's humanly possible.
Good luck. You can.
Maybe. I don't know. Planet of the Apes. Beneath Planet of the Apes. Battle of the Planet of the Apes. Was that the next one?
You jumped to.
I have.
Escape from.
Escape from the Planet of the Apes. Carry on. Planet of the Apes. Starring Sid James as Maurice.
You'd make a great season.
And the
Carry on. Yeah,
Frankie Howard as Ear No, Tit or Not. And then how many are there actually?
In total, there were six of the original streak.
Wow.
And then there was the reboot with Tim Burton. And then there have been the two. It goes like this: Planet of the Apes, Beneath, Escape from, Conquest, Battle, Planet of the Apes, Rise of, and then this one.
Right.
So yeah, there you go. A little education for everyone there.
Yep.
Now, I was wondering what your initial reaction to this film when you first saw it was, because when you were making it, it must have been such an abstract concept of how it would actually look. You just had to have so much faith.
Yeah.
What were your faces when you first saw it?
I had to pinch myself to... It was one of those sort of experiences where you... actually, and I've done a few of these, you know, where they say, oh, it'll be all right on the night. You know, what am I looking at? You know, oh, yeah, we're all waving wands about and sparks are coming out of the end of it, you know. One particularly, I think, we had the faith in Matt. And in turn, Matt he had faith in weather because you know what I mean? So it was a chain of just trust that it was all going to kind of turn out okay in the end, you know, because a great deal of it is not. Well, obviously, I mean, there were times when we were up on that parapet and the apes were attacking. I mean, there was nothing there.
Yeah.
I mean, literally nothing there.
With Matt. It was Andy and...
Yeah,
a few guys.
And Matt screaming through a loud hailer saying, you know, look left, look right, they're coming, they're up the street.
Yeah.
It's like pantomime.
Yeah, they're down below, now to the right, now to the left.
The reveal of seeing this movie was... Because there's always a reveal in seeing a movie that you made, but this reveal was incredible.